but it just helped me actually to get back. And you know, like you lose, you just gain some confidence, and you know, you need to work on stuff because everyone is tough, and you know, every athlete has its own style. So I was just back today, and it just was fun.
So in, during the outdoor season, did you change anything in your training to get ready for this championship?
I haven't changed anything actually. I've been just like trying to do the same thing and just trying to get my confidence back, because sometimes you can be like at the top shape but you don't have that confidence to just work with people. So you know, losing it just helped me actually like to get myself like, okay, you can lose again. It's not like you're not gonna be a champion all the time. So coming back today was just like those days, like you're just like, I just want to get myself back and just win this race today. So, and you know, I'm a senior, so
did any point in the race feel tough, or was it pretty comfortable and smooth the whole way out today?
I felt really comfortable actually. I just tried to go out, and my goal today was just like run as fast as I can, because I know like this is a big fight on Friday again, and I'm just like trying to be competitive, even though I know like some people are fresh, like Abby is really, she hasn't done anything, and I know she's really, really good. So it's just like, I'm just trying to come back on Friday and try to compete as hard as I can, and see what happens.
So yeah, Friday, what do you think you're going to have to do to win that race?
I don't know yet. That's a good question. I need to think about it. I just, you know, Abby's tough, you know, like, you know what I mean? Like, she's as good as I am, and running 15:11 and running 15:12 is the same thing. So, you know, when you combine the two people together, it's going to be like a secret. Like, I'm just excited to see what will happen and just try to be competitive and just stick with the plan and just work and finish my senior year with smiling.
So is her coming in fresh to that race, if she takes it out hard, will you be ready to go?
I don't want to say anything about that.
Some secrets.
Okay.
All right. What do you do between now and the race on Friday?
I have track days. I don't know if I'm going to get done or if it's going to take me like 3 hours to go. So I'm going to go back to the hotel, relax, do a shuttle tomorrow, think about the 5K. It's going to be really tough. Trust me tonight. It's going to be like the hardest race ever, because we have like Jordan is there. She's really good. Abby's there. And then some other girls too. Like, you don't know what some people have been doing. And I mean, I respect everyone who's going to be there on Friday, because you don't know what people have been doing. So it's going to be like a tough race. So just gonna sit, sleep a lot, watch TV, wait for the race.
What do you think will be a tougher race to win? The cross country race this past fall, or the 5K on Friday?
Honestly, I think the 5K will be really tough compared to the cross country. You know, in cross country it's kind of like, it was a flat course and it's not as fast as a track. So whenever you come to cross country, it's like 16 minutes for the 5K or 15:55, but then at the track it can go really slow, and then the last 1K it might be like 2:41, you know. So it's gonna be really, really tough. I know like it's gonna be something that, I don't know, I'm not expecting it. I'm just excited, but I am a little bit nervous, but I'm just gonna be fine.
Good luck.